Sorry about that, Scrims. I didn't realize we started. Let's go. Queen, Gambit, D4, C4. I should make you guys play. Oh my gosh. I should make you guys play against the Queen's Gambit every time today. Okay, we are doing the Queen's Gambit, folks. And this is just such a classical variation that you see in the clubs. And we can just develop the knight now to defend the pawn here that's attacked twice. And follow up with this and this. Not this. Actually, I'm trying to, instead of going here, I'm starting to go here because there's different types of tactics that I want to play. Oh my goodness. We're playing chess. They can't really take here, right? Because it's defended. But they can stop me from castling by taking my queen. And it's like a pawn for trading queens and not being able to castle, but I'm up a pawn and there's no queens on the board. So like, what's the big deal? Also, is there like a sack here? I mean, why would I do that? But it just looks like fun. Yeah, it's not, there's not even any content there. Why would I do that? What if I did this though? Just back, I guess. Just here. I think that made a weakness for them. Big weakness. What are we thinking about here? We're using all of our time. Blunder, blunder, blunder. No, hold on. Blunder, blunder, blunder. Hold on there, Batman. You can't do that. I think I'm winning. Another 1,000. We're crushing the 1,000s right now. Hold on. This is gonna be check, and then I'm getting a queen next. Nice. And then where do you go? All right. I'm just doing this. They weren't expecting this. If I take here, then they go boom. And then boom. So. Do 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 do. Good game. D4 is the first move that I choose usually. You guys think I should play the Italian game? Should try it out sometime for fun, you know, as a joke. Okay. Wow, it's so hard to choose between these. E3 and E4. You can do either one here, but I've been doing this John Bartholomew course, and he said to do E3, but maybe it's mistake in this scenario. I haven't got my bishop out. Queen's Gambit here. Such a classic opening, though. Did I do that too early? Should I just do this? Oh, yeah. Actually, we like that. This is okay. And I have to take here, because if they take this with check, then this is no longer defended. So let's do it. And then we'll play like this. Or this, because I'm going to castle in a momentary situation. You guys like the Caro Kann? Hit like button if you like Caro Kann, just so I know. And now if I castle, they take my queen. So we just get the queens out of here. Just say, hey, we're done with queens. Just done with it. I don't really want to do that, but I don't know. Actually, a huge move here. Oh, I'm gassed up. Should I castle for... Oh, no, my queen's under attack. Let's just do the move. This is actually so well defended. I don't know what they're thinking about, but they probably just missed this whole scenario. Should I have taken here instead? Let's take here. I don't know. Wow, golly. If I go here, I'm going to get attacked. Maybe that's just going to happen, though. Hold on. No, this could be bad. Like, I don't know. They could have discovered. I don't know. It's a blitz game. We got time. Yeah, I don't think I want to. I don't know. I think I want this. Hold on. Maybe like this. Yeah. Maybe. Oh. Right? Then I'll just go back and I'm safe. And then I'll just do this or like this. Yep, forcing. This is so forcing. Force it. We're really forcing the issue here. The rook can't move, so has to trade it. And then, you know, this is just coming downtown. So what's happening? Probably resigning. I don't know. Whoa. Am I up? Yeah, we're up. Let's just trade it down. Wow, that was a very quick move. Oh my goodness. What was that quick move all about? That was some lightning. Whoa. Did I lose? Oh my god, I got forked. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just... Wow. Am I losing? Feels like it, but... Oh my gosh. That can't be right. Now I'm winning. I just don't know how to win, but it's probably this. How do they check me? I can only think of one move and it's defended. Interesting. I don't think I was winning this, but I think they just had to move the knight, right? To where? I don't know. Maybe the knight was trapped, but I didn't really think too hard about it. And then this is almost checkers, but sadly it's not quite. And I think I almost do just like this. Am I opening myself up to a check though? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Why do you have to be like this? Oh, threatening this. These are some great pawns. This is why you like to have center pawns. Hey, they resigned? Oh my goodness. This is not my prep. I've just gone right here. I don't know, guys. I've been trying to play the bishop different squares and see how I feel about it. I think this is the move because... Should I just take or do this first or this? They're not doing anything. Bishop under attack and this. Oh my goodness, it's so good for me. And then we just bring it back because, wait, hold on. We actually don't, might, wait, hold on, we should bring it back. Boom, boom. Yeah, there's no, we don't want to get trapped. I was just thinking, maybe you play this first actually and then they can't, but then they can do this or something. Castle, or we run it down. Open file, run it down. Middle's closed up, running it down. Hold on, I can't even en passant that. What the heck? That should be an illegal move. Really having problems getting my queen over here. I don't even know what to do. We're defending this though, right? All good. I can even come up here if I need to. Bring the rook over, maybe. I don't know how to get over here. Oh, now I can like bring this up maybe. Someone said I hate the French and Twitch thought it was hate speech. So be careful there. I don't know. Should I do this? Can't even really do that. Can I? Yeah. Maybe E4. I don't know. It's just like, well, I don't even know what to do. Yeah, I really need to like be able to access these dark squares or come over here. Yeah. Oh, I feel like this is a blunder. If I go here and he goes here, what do I do? Maybe this? I don't see a problem. This has to be GG. No. Oh yeah, it's GG. thought maybe this, but I think it's still winning. Game, very accurate game though. Looks like I had some earlier winning chances that I squandered though. Yeah, I'm just playing a solid opening right now. And then I win that pawn, bring it back. Oh, it says you can push A4, of course. Because if you push A4, and then they do this, then you're just absolutely crushing it after this. Followed by this coming up soon. Bits! Glad you found the channel. I have so many videos for you to watch. New videos right now. You just gotta check this out. So let's stick around for those. We're gonna be making new video coming up right now.